Let me sit. I've got another cramp.
Okay. Oh, yeah, God. Okay. Oh, what am I doing? You're I took a picture. Okay, here we are. Peace, love, and light. Peace, love, and light. Beautiful beings, sister queens, brother kings. It is I, Salimah, the Dynamic Mom. And look who I'm here with today. It's so awesome. This is Nakia. This is my big girl. A true dynamic mom in her own right. Mm-hmm. New mom to twins. Yeah. Twin baby girls, Zara and Zoe, who are upstairs sleeping. They are over at our place for an extended weekend visit. It is storming now. The thunder is here. Mama Oya is big. Yeah, just cleansing everything. So we're gonna come and do a little breathing, a little yoga, a little meditation at the end, and just for a few minutes, but we wanted to include you all and let you come on in with us, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. So let's get started.
Exhale, open out and let your elbows and arms come gently to your knees. Good job. And you can bring your forefinger and your thumb together. Close the eyes, inhale. Sitting up nice and tall, exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Good job. And now when we inhale, we're going to push up with our knees and push our bodies up to standing. Good job. Open your arms up to the sky. Exhale. Open the arms. There you go. Inhale. Bring the arms together. And exhale. We're coming back, bending the knees to our squatting position. Very slow. Good job. Nice. Inhale, raise the arms up to your waist, and exhale, bending forward. Good, as far as you can. Listen to your body. Inhale, raise the body up to standing, and exhale, pushing the hips forward and letting the body fall back. Good. Inhale, up, standing straight. Good job. And now inhale and leaning over to your side. Exhale. And you can even open your mouth. And inhale, coming back, bring the arm back to the waist. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale to the other side. Exhale, folding forward and slightly bending your knees if you need to, hands to your toes. Inhale, and we're going to walk our hands to the front of your mat. Keep your knees straight. And now we're in an inverted V position. And you can press your heels a little towards the floor. Okay, inhale. Exhale and bring our body close to the mat and keep our arms straight, legs straight. Inhale and lift your head up to the sky. Beautiful. Yes. We'll keep them here right now. Ready to our wings. Exhale. Inhale, turn your right foot to the right. And exhale, turn your left foot to the right. So your feet are in alignment. Inhale, lift your left heel up. Exhale, bring your body down onto that left knee very gently. And if you can, sink back slightly. Okay. Inhale, bring the body up. Uncurl the toes. And sit back. And if you can, bring that foot right here. Yes, ma'at. Beautiful. Balance. Harmony. And inhale. Coming up onto the knee, curl the toes under. Sitting back to get our balance, a little propelling up. And exhale, inhale, standing up. Look at you! Exhale, turning side. And bring hands down, shake it out. Yes! Woo! Yeah, that's a big one, right?
That was no joke.
Okay. I know. Okay, we're gonna do one more.
Okay.
One more goddess pose. So you can stand. Yeah, you can stand.
Another goddess has sat down.
The goddesses. The goddesses are
all standing.
Well, we did go down with my eyes. Okay, so let's do a set.
Okay.
So Aset is the mother. She's like the great mother. She's all about mothering and loving and taking care of the children and the home. So that is really wonderful. We love Aset. Put your feet together. Okay. You can step a little bit back into that circle right there. Yeah, there you go. Okay, and we're gonna inhale up. One more. This is Aset's embrace. So bring your feet together. Because Aset loves us. So we're going to inhale, bring the arms up. And exhale, leave your arms at a 45 degree angle like this. And inhale, bring your arms together like you're going to give yourself a big hug. Exhale. And you can rock from side to side. Keep your eyes closed. Exhale. Good job. Inhale. And exhale. Yes, you feel all that love, self-love. Inhale. And exhale. Good job. On the next inhale, we're gonna open our arms out and lifting our chest to the sky and let all that love go into the universe, all over the world, all over the solar system. Woo! Look at that. And exhale, bringing the arms down to the sides. A huge lightning bolt was right back there when we let that
go. Oh, really?
Yes, it was. Aset is powerful. Awesome. We are done. We are done.
Ooh,
that was good.
Ooh, and I got the
light. Ooh, you got the lightning, girl. You brought the light.
Okay.
You brought the light.